I'm gonna need someone to help me. I'm gonna need somebody's hand. I'm on an E.
After a little mishap of the taxi, we finally found the Cinderella terminal here.
Yeah.
So going to Vaxholm today, just get our ticket scanned. Nice. This is the harbor area where all the ship goes. So we're going to Vaxholm, which is like an hour away. The boat left right on time, and we'll be there in about an hour. It'll be a good day, right? Here's a view of Stockholm in the rear. It's a little bit cold. It's probably about what, 38, 40 degrees. Nice in the background. So we're halfway to Vaxholm. You can see there's a lot of different small little islands here in Sweden that connected through the ferry. You can see there's a point here, a little island here.
Vaxholm. Next stop, Vaxholm. Next stop, Vaxholm.
Oh, we need to get off the boat now. All right, we're up here. Okay, there's Vaxholm. Vaxholm Hotel. This is it.
Yeah.
The fish. Beautiful day here. Nice and crisp. That's a fortress they have, the little compound on the side. It can only be accessible through the boat. That's another special stop. Here we go, Vaxholm. So now we're walking in the town of Vaxholm. The store doesn't open until after 11 or 12. So we're just walking around pretty quiet here because it's Sunday. Typical coffee shop we just stopped by, our first stop here, with some wonderful Swedish bakeries. And then a little coffee machine and with a lot of the homemade coffee dishes. Yep. Wow. Real nice bakery. Great food selection. And we just had one of those little pretzel looking, like a sweet bread or something. So, and these are the wonderful lady helped us today. Thank you. This is a nice quiet town, but look at how narrow. You got the cars parked on the side, you know, a narrow street. It's very quiet right now. Nothing's happening right now. 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock. So here's a little square. This is the information center. Yes, this is probably the information, tourist information of Vaxholm. Continue to be a beautiful day. We're walking around Vaxholm to the battery park. So you can see the houses around. It's very close, definitely, one another. And it's some steep hills around too. Beautiful day, quiet town. All right, the battery park is pretty close. It's supposed to be a very beautiful park. See, all the tourists are going. So that means we're in the right direction. It's a beautiful day here. So we're going to this battery park. According to Google Map, you have this weird way of going through people's houses to get there. So, and it's actually pretty steep. This is a place called Battery Park. It's supposed to be one of the tourist attraction. But you can see the houses are very much close together and definitely aging. They lead us to the dock. This whole, it's all around here. You know, the bed. Where? Oh yeah, I see that. Go here. See? It is this little adventure way of finding the place. Oh, this is nice. Great view for sure. Well, you go around, continue to go around. See? But there's a lot of areas you can have real nice pictures. Oh yeah, you look at you got the swan right there. Yeah, it's a beautiful day to see the island. This is a beautiful viewpoint to take pictures for sure. So going all the way down here, it seems like another good viewpoint to take pictures of the island. Oh, there's a little picnic area too, like a little bench area you can sit and enjoy the view. So continue on to the battery park from here and see what the end destination looks like. This is Battery Park. That's where to get best view, I guess. Pretty nice and peaceful here. So this is one of the highest point I think on the island to see the view. A speedboat coming through.
All the snow's turned to water, Christmas days have come and gone, broken toys and faded colors are all left to linger on. I hate graveyards and old pawn shops, for they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they robbed me of my childhood souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought, they can't be won at carnivals for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me. Broken hearts and dirty windows made life difficult to save. That's why last night and this morning always looked the same to me. And I hated reading old love letters, for they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they robbed me of my sweetheart's souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought, they can't be won at carnivals for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me.
Till I'm clean.